Hey guys, Pasty Boy here. I'm at the 2021 Syracuse Power Sports Show, and we're about to head in and see what's going on here. All right, we'll get a little shot here of the cats for you cat guys. My wife's favorite color, she loves the green. She'd turn her back on Skidoo for a green cat. No green skidoos, right, hon?
What?
No green skidoos. So this is a SeaTac 2. It's a ZR8000. Met a nice couple there, watch the channel, and he's an Articat guy. He won't hold it against me that we're Skidoo guys, but this is still an awesome sled, and if somebody told me I couldn't ride Skidoo anymore but you have to ride Articat, I wouldn't be complaining. It's still an awesome sled, just not my first choice. There's, you know, four choices, you got to make one. Well, some people can make more than one, but I only multiple sleds, so just check these out. It's a 9000. Oh, it looks like this one has a Garmin GPS on it. Let's take a look. So this is a Thundercat. It's got to be a fast sled. So that's a nice size GPS on there. That looks sharp. You get a good view out of that big windshield for all you Canadians with the sub-Arctic temperatures. It's got a tether on it. That's awesome. Heated seat. This is like a Cadillac here. Very nice. Turbo even. Limited. This is a cool color scheme. I really like that orange with the white and gray. That's sharp, really sharp. You know, you get used to a brand having a specific color scheme, so if it deviates, you start feeling like, oh, that's not traditional. Doesn't mean it doesn't look awesome. So that's a really nice sled right there. ZR8000. Quick peek at the specs here. 800. Yeah, for all you Articat guys, Riot. It's supposed to be a fun sled right here, Riot. It says 60 on it. It must be the 60 year edition. Let's get a look at that. Ooh, battery low. All right, guys, I had to switch over to my phone. I recorded so much with the handheld, the good camera, that battery died. So I don't know if you could even tell the difference. The phone cameras are so good these days, but I couldn't go without getting some Polaris footage. This is 650 Indy XCR 136 Matrix. Got the really nice gauge.
Oh, so you don't have the cooler?
We have the cooler.
Nice sled. This one here, the VR 850 Polaris. Nice. Dennis would like that gold, like his Enduro. It is sharp looking, but to me it looks like a luxury sled more than a sport sled with that color scheme. Got the beautiful huge gauge. That is one thing I do envy about the Polaris, is that monster gauge. And this looks like a 137. And another bunch of them over here. There's the 650 VR1. Ooh, let's check out that Assault over there. Looks like they're putting that premium gauge on most of these sleds that they have here. I don't know if that's normal now. 146 Matrix. Walker Evans shocks. Velocity. It's a Voyager 650, two up seat on it. This one's torn apart. To show off the clutches, the engine, pipe. It's a Patriot Boost RMK Chaos Matrix / 155. Velocity shocks, 155. RMK. Very nice. Purple accents. 155. High bars. We even got a couple snow bikes here. We got some celebrities here today. So anyway, that's that. Polaris, guys. This must be a mountain sled with a shovel on it. 2022 Sidewinder, 18 grand. It's a trail sled. It's probably a 129. Don't know a whole lot about the Yamahas. Another Sidewinder, blue and gray. The Genesis 4-stroke in it. Let's see what that's got. Probably 1,000cc. So she's got the turbo here, and her Sidewinder. So the Yamaha really likes that Sidewinder. And there's a Mountain Max at the end there. It's amazing how expensive sleds have gotten. Nothing's cheap anymore. A Wolverine R-Max. These are expensive too. Really expensive. There's a lot of equipment right there. These are pretty cool. If we got a nice piece of property or a place to go with these, if I was rich, I'd have one of these too. Blizzard Manufacturing is here. They're close to Old Forge. So they're not really that far from here in Syracuse either. They make really nice trailers. This was my second choice, but I ended up getting the Triton. But It wasn't for any specific reason. I think they make just as good a trailer. There's a few minor differences about the Triton, but these are definitely well constructed, and they're like all stick built, handmade, you know, over in right there. I can't remember the name of the town, but yeah, very nice trailers. If I would have bought a Blizzard trailer, because I like that big door there in the front and the man door as well. So it's well equipped, and it's a hybrid, so it's got the ramp door in the back. See how heavy duty it's built and everything. This may even be more heavy duty built than my Triton, but the one thing I do really like about my Triton is how big that front door is. It's 4x4. This might be a little wider, but even me being a short guy, I'd have to bend down in there to do all that, where I could stand upright all the way up to the front of my trailer. And the side door on my Triton also swings flat up against the side of the trailer, while this one can only open 90 degrees. So these two here would be very comparable to my Triton, except for the door that goes all the way to the floor on my Triton. This is the snow squall. They both are. Show you this one here. I'm not sure if one is longer than the other. But, so essentially this one has two cables on the door, or my Triton has one cable. But it's very well built. Really like it. Just got to get slides and guides in there. Track mats, you know. Like that one over there. One to be fully equipped. Looks like it even has a vent on the roof, which I don't have. It's pretty much same height. Yeah, it's nice. Here. Awesome. Spare tire mount. Don't have that, but that is a very nice addition. All right,
guys, I want to thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. Check the links in the description. Go like me, Pacey Boy, on Facebook and Instagram. If you follow me on Facebook, I am going to start posting the next video coming up there to watch before I actually release it. So be sure to follow me on Facebook. Share the video, and we'll see you next time. Take care.